fishing
thing, a blip on the radar. Now he runs the into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious.
And then just walk out into the open.
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. Stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be... Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, Detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop. Narcos track their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a pig. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with a tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk, pit bulls with their throats slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. She loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny. Mama's boy. Never would have guessed. Tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner. There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
And hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. The problem is, the stuff we're doing, we can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun. By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on. parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them. Just get out of the water. We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT. Ever used one before?
No.
Launch that from the platform. Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Brought a zip line too. Zip down. I'll be right behind you. Zip down. I'll be right behind you.
You did come prepared.
Aim for those planks. They'll make a good anchor.
Thank you.
We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT. Ever used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform. Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists.
You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Here. Brought a zipline, too.
You did come prepared.
Aim for those planks. They'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye.
Okay. Follow me down.
What's your scanner showing?
You see that?
I'm gonna have a look around.
Hey! Over here!
We're clear.
Looks like that bail missed the target.
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
What are they storing in those barrels?
Find Nelts first. It's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about the scrub war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Gauz wants to stop this now, before it gets bad. So if we're off the books, I'm fine with them.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, the kingpins, and make it stick. You need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
Hey, get back over here.
I think we can get a view from the water tower. Give a scan before we get too close. We're not alone. Scan for any alarms.
Not without another boat, he's not.
That alarm will call more of them in unless you disable it. Going quiet or loud.
Come on, look around.
I'm gonna see
what's going on. Right, you know what you're doing, partner.
What the fuck? Get this guy. Get him out of there.
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Huh. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on. What's in that envelope? That looks like actual science stuff, as opposed to drug science stuff. We got more spots to check out.
Okay, back to the boat.
What happened to the bottom of that boat? The cartels are using the blades again. It makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipeline.
this? This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got his start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it. Sucked ass. There's a dock ahead.
Let's stop and have a look. Hey, Kai. I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer.
A cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, he's not a bad guy.
No idea.
Head up by the windmill.
Listen up. We got a fire coming in.
Keep your distance.
But we're gonna look professional. I want patrols, groups of two. Get moving.
Probably a few different ways to take this.
The meeting's just breaking up. They're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
Do you got your hands up? And don't move.
All right. Whoa. All right. Whoa. I'm not gonna try. Okay, now.
You know what? This was an old gator farm.
That's clever. I'll give them that.
Yeah. Remote location, good sea access, land access, fucking gators.
Yeah, they're geniuses. Come on, there's a radio tower toward the back. Let's check it out.
Tommy, pick it up, man. You know the rules. Somebody has a radio at all times.
These are Nelson's guys. Here, no, talk to them.
Shit, Rick. Can't get Tommy.
No!
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
What the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Nels said it's time for the meet.
Okay, where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
Boring conversation anyway?
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nels.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
Somebody's here! Hey, did you look over
what
there?
What the fuck? Going to go check it out.
Hey! Look out!
Look out! Right there!
Stadium's just south of here. Hold tight.
To know we're
Yeah, I remember when I was a little kid, I came here once.
Thank you.
Whoa, hold up. Let's not get spotted.
Something's going down.
I saw something over here.
Help us, ready.
Look out there! Hey, what?
They're on you.
Over there. When's the meeting? Guy's running late. You gonna be in a black and white? Guy's a detective. They drive like regular.
Hey, what is that?
He's here! Go that way! Cover that!
Meth is running!
Get back! Fuck him!
This way!
Nels, get your hands up! Keep them up!
Mendoza, right?
Save it!
I took Stoddard's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me? Damn it!
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.